Hey, John Cristani here, and we're gonna go over how to set up Google Ads for local businesses in this video. Now, this is gonna be a good video, not just if you're a local business owner, but also if you are someone who's looking to create a business helping out local businesses in your area. And I'm gonna show you exactly how you can get money from local business owners to help them set up their ads exactly like what I'm doing in this video. The outline of what we're gonna go over is, first I'm gonna show you how we set up Google Ads, how we get access to this, and then I'm gonna show you how we can get free images to use for our advertising that's gonna cause you no problems for your local business. And lastly, if you are looking to start a business out of this, of doing marketing for local businesses, then I'm gonna show you how you can collect money from clients. And I'm even gonna give you access to my software and explain a little bit about that, which sets up all of the ads for local businesses. And I even have some additional resources to help you out. So without further ado, let's just dive right into things right on my computer. Let's go. Let's dive right into things. First off, we're gonna go right here on Google, and to set up Google Ads, you can type in Google Ads. It used to be called AdWords, but we just click here and it says grow your business with Google Ads. Google Ads is amazing. And here you just click the Start Now button and it'll walk you through the process of setting up your account. Now in my case, I already have a number of accounts, so we're just gonna log in to one of my accounts and I'm gonna set up ads for a local business. Now understand that the interface changes quite frequently within Google Advertising or just any of these ad platforms, but where you wanna go is you wanna go to this plus button right here. And what that is that allows you to create a campaign. See, it says create new campaign. And that's what we wanna select. Google gives us a lot of selections. You can ignore basically all of these except for create a campaign without goals guidance. Understand that Google is a money-making company. They make money off of people who don't know how to set up campaigns themselves. These things are just to milk extra money, in my opinion. So first, we're gonna set up two different types of campaigns here. We're gonna set up a search campaign, and we're gonna set up a display campaign. Now, search campaigns show up on sites like just google.com. So in our case, we're gonna set up ads for a plumber. And if we search Plumbers Malibu, a bunch of ads will show up about plumbers in Malibu, right? So we have some ads up here. We have some ads over here. We have an ad right there. And when we click on the map, sometimes ads show up on the map itself. So that's where Google Ads show up. The problem with Google search alone is that you are really only getting a really small amount of people at the bottom of the funnel. Now, these folks are high intent, meaning they have, you know, they're looking for a plumber, but there's only a few of them. So you're really competing on cost. The costs are extremely expensive for these keywords. In fact, they're so expensive, they leave barely any money for the actual plumbers themselves to make anything, or any business, because everybody's known about Google Ads for a while now, and it just, search isn't as effective. It will create customers, it will get you customers for your local business, but it is extremely expensive. Now, if you look here, I just used the keyword tool to actually look up within Google how expensive it costs to get to those keywords for Malibu Plumber, Plumber Gore Hills, and Plumbers Los Angeles. And what we're seeing is that these plumbers are spending, you know, let's just look at Los Angeles, anywhere from $13 to $100 for one single click. That is unbelievable. For the same amount of cost, for the same price, you can actually get about 10,000 people to actually view one of your ads on Google Display, Facebook ads, or Instagram ads. These costs are obscene. For one click, you can get the equivalent of 10,000 views. okay? Which ends up being a lot more clicks and a lot more people interested. So it's just kind of a, it's not a good equation to just do search, although some people want it, so we always set up both for your business. But we want to limit it. So let's set up search first, and we'll do phone calls. If the business you're working with has a phone number, put your phone number in right here, and website visits. In our case, we're going to set up Find a Plumber. Once you either input your website for your local business, or if you're a marketing agent working with local businesses, as long as you put their website in there, then you just name your campaign and you click continue. Here's where we set our budget. Now let's just say we have a budget of $250 a month that we want to spend for our local business or for our local client. What we're going to do is we're going to bring up our calculator, just make it real easy. 250 divided by the days in the month, which is 30, gives us $8. So we want to set the budget to $8 right here. Boom. Next, we have some bidding selections right here. And what we actually want to do is we don't want to let Google like choose the bidding for us. Also, we don't have conversions. Conversion tracking doesn't really work very well with local businesses. So what we're going to do is we're going to say select a bid strategy directly, not recommended. It's not recommended because it doesn't make them as much money when people know what they're doing. And then we're going to select manual bid strategies right down here where it says manual CPC. Boom. We are going to uncheck this box because this is built for e-commerce websites, not local businesses. And then we go down to next. Now, this is an area where my Google advertising advice is different for local businesses than national businesses. In this case, we're going to leave the search network on. Search network is partners like AOL.com and other sites that people search on, Yahoo. And display network we are also going to leave on because in this case, we want our ad showing up on other sites around the internet. Okay, so now here's where we get local, and we do that with the actual location targeting. This is the meat and potatoes of how to do local business advertising. And what we want to do is we want to select enter another location right here. Most of Google Ads is set up for nationwide e-commerce brands, which is not us. So we click enter another location, and then we want to click advanced search because there's some helpful information which helps us out here. In our case, we are advertising this plumbing company called Thousand Oaks Plumbing. And we want to make sure they get people within their area, within driving distance of their plumbers. So what we can do here, just to estimate how many folks are actually in the location, we can search Thousand Oaks here. Now, what's interesting is that it says that the reach is 362,000 people within Thousand Oaks, but in fact, only about 30 to 40,000 people actually live in Thousand Oaks. The reason for this big discrepancy is because Google looks at all impressions. Reach doesn't actually mean how many people you will actually show up to. It means how many impressions you're going to get. In our case, we're not going to use that sort of targeting, although it can be helpful. We are going to actually look at the address of the business that we are going to be working with, which is Thousand Oaks Plumbing. To set up the location targeting, we're first going to select radius right here. We need to do that so then we can enter in the address. But first, let's change the radius to 5 miles of our location. Then we enter in our location right here, which is 2941 Willow Lane, and we click target. This gives us a little area, 5 mile radius around. So as you see, we get these neighborhoods, all these neighborhoods, but we're avoiding areas where they might not service, which is, you know, further on the other side of the mountains, etc. So this is actually perfect targeting right here and should get us a good number of impressions. So then we click save. Very targeted, very targeted. Languages, if you only speak English, English is selected by default, so that's good. And then we click next. We have our landing page here, and then we can enter in some keywords. I'm just going to keep it very generic. We put them each on a separate line, plumbers, plumbing service, water leak, and we are going to set a default bid. Now, I recommend you set a default bid of about 50 cents to start. You can always adjust that upwards or downwards depending on how much traffic you're expecting. So we have our URL in here. Then now we have to create some ads. What's great is, as you see, Google has already loaded in a bunch of ad copy for us based on the landing page itself. So you actually don't have to add much more in here, but you do. It is good to check through the ads using this button right here, just to see if everything looks kosher and it looks like it's working. So then we click next, and then we click next again, and voila. Our ad should be set up. Let's just check and review everything. And our ad is set up, and we've set a budget for $8 a day, and that's fantastic. Okay, now that was super simple. Now, if you'd like to find free images to use for your advertising, you can go to Google Image Search, and you have to do some special selections there to actually make it work. Here, what we want to do in Google Image Search is we want to click the Tools button right here. And you click that down, and then we are going to click on usage rights right there. Okay. Then we want to select only images that have Creative Commons licenses right there. This will allow us more images to use for our ads. So we can type in plumbers, and we can find images that are freely available for us to use in the Creative Commons section. As you see, there's just a ton of images here that are absolutely 100% free to use, like compliant, blah, 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 right here on Google, listed as Creative Commons usage. Now, if you're looking to do this for other businesses and you want to collect money from other businesses, from local businesses, to advertise them or to help them out with your advertising, it's a fantastic opportunity, and it's a way to make a lot of money. Over 90% of small businesses are not doing anything online advertising related. They aren't doing anything really online related. Most small businesses are getting pummeled now that we are in a new era of humanity where more time is spent on the internet than is spent off of the internet. So we really need to, I mean, local businesses to survive are gonna need your help to actually advertise online so they can reach new customers, get new people coming in the door, etc. That's what our software does, Marketing Tech, and it's free to sign up for and free to start earning money with. It's very powerful local marketing software. We create custom videos for local businesses. We set up the ads for local businesses, and we help local businesses get results by getting new customers, more phone calls, and just more action in their local area within a 5 or 10 mile radius, whatever they prefer. Now, once you've signed up for Marketing Tech, we do all of the work for you. All you need to do is actually get your landing page, to get your agency page out to businesses and let them know that you can help them out with their local marketing. Let us do the work, you go out and reach the local businesses. And once you're fully signed up, you will get a landing page just like this one right here, and I'll show you, I'll click on it so you can see. But this is our agent page, and it says local Facebook and Google ads in your area. You'll put your own headshot into our system, you'll upload it, and you'll get a page which eloquently explains what your business does and how you help people out by using our free software. You're letting local businesses know. You'll set up not just their Google ads, but also their Facebook ads, their Instagram ads, and create a custom video to be advertised on those social networks. Additionally, we create the landing page, we create the web page for the local businesses that are using our software. And what you see down here is you see that there we have offered different packages for the local businesses, or you will, anywhere from 7,500 ad impressions a month to 50,000 ad impressions per month and $1,000. Now, as an agent, you get a commission helping local businesses hear about our marketing software, and you will earn 30% of each client's ad spend, which means if you sign up a client for $250 per month, you will get $75 of passive income per month just by letting them know about this opportunity. If you sign up a business for $1,000 a month, you end up getting $300 passive income per month coming in as a result of helping expose our service to more local businesses. So really, we do the marketing setup for you for the local businesses. We do them on a lot of places. We do them on Facebook, Instagram, and Google Ads automatically. A video ad created automatically for a guaranteed number of impressions. If you'd like to sign up for our software, if you'd like to turn this into a business and help other local businesses around you that need more clients, go to marketingtech.io, okay? It's right here on the screen, marketingtech.io, and you will get a free account, you'll get a free landing page, and a free way to process money from clients. As you see, we do all the processing of money from clients for you, and all you have to do is take that landing page link that you get with your system and spread it out, send it to people, meet with people, etc. Now, if you're looking for more information on how to get your link out to other folks, other local businesses, I have other videos that you can check out that show you how to get your link out for your local marketing agency. And I also have a help file which gives you scripts of what you can do and email templates that you can send out to attract local marketing clients. Just go to johncrestani.com/help and you will see that information. And as you see, we have an email template that you can send out to local businesses once you get their email to help get them interested. And you can also have, we also have a sales call template if you end up doing a phone call or just meeting with a local business in person. We have a really nice script here, which shows you just exactly what to say to a local business when they ask you questions, okay? We have a script for seeing if they're interested and a sales script for closing them on helping them do their advertising. Again, all of this stuff is very easy. You can make a lot of money doing this, and I hope to see you use this software to build a business of your own on the internet within your local community. Now, just a quick side note, we don't have availability in India, Bangladesh, Pakistan, Nigeria right now, because the way the payment system works is you are actually processing the payment through Stripe, and Stripe will not allow people from those countries to set up Stripe accounts and process credit cards, just because I guess there's too much fraud in Bangladesh and India and Nigeria with credit cards. So I hope you enjoyed this video. If you're looking for more videos on how to actually get started with a local business, whether it's setting up ads for your own local business or whether it's setting up ads for other local businesses as a service, you can go ahead and do that. All right, thank you for watching. Make sure to subscribe to the channel. And if you enjoyed this video, give me a big hoorah. See you in the next video. Bye.